Hey guys, how's it going? Hope you're having a good day today. I was having a good day. Until I realized that the last mission I played was not recording because I didn't have my recording software up and running. Oh my god. Ah, that was so frustrating, but you know what, that's okay. So yeah, sorry about that guys, I will be missing an episode. Sorry about that. I mean, I don't think it'll be too bad, because you know, when I go into UHVM, I'll be able to do the story over again, so I'll probably get back to it eventually. But yeah, sorry about that guys, did not mean for that to happen. So anyway, let's just move to the next mission. Data mining. Okay. What's going on here? What?
God damn it! You okay? Looks like the ladder's busted. Still, the pipe looks cracked. I bet if you raise the pressure, you could blast the pipe wide open, get inside that way. Yeah, head to one of the pumping stations.
Slab! Mordecai! I made it to the Hyperion outpost. Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop barge. Once y'all find out where the warrior is, we can all go after it together.
Sure thing, Brick. Okay, so what did he tell me to do? Go to the pumping station, okay. Sure thing, Mordecai. Forget about these skags. Whoa. What's going on? Where's that first pumping station?
Crank those valves to raise the pressure.
Nope. We got some loader bots I gotta fight through.
More of that! Nothing like a turret! That's right!
Those skanks seriously follow me? Switch back to my regular damage rifle. I'll just let that turret handle it. Okay. Oh, yeah, sorry guys, I'm just a little tired. Had a long day today. Oh boy, and I still got another video to complete after this.
Now, hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Roland. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grabbed his echo unit, you know, when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the vault key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time.
Wow, Jack. Wow, that's uncool, man. That is so uncool. Okay, so just gotta find the other pump station. How can I take cover?
You fellas meet the missus?
What the heck? How did they destroy my turret? Oh, that's probably how. Damn. Oh my god. That sniper, what the heck? It's over for me. Dang, that one sniper, what the hell? Okay, let's try this again. Alright, I should probably... Where's the catch-a-ride thing? Do I want to approach this? Yeah, I'll start from over here. Oh, I'd probably be taking more damage from. They're not coming at me though. I know. There's a sniper right there. Oh, that guy's not a sniper. Just a regular soldier.
Throwing grenade!
The sniper's out there somewhere though.
Tossing out grenade! It's killing time!
Just like that. Oh, Hyperion guns are so good.
How'd that feel, huh?
The sniper already died, I think? The heck? Oh, what the heck? Why did they land right next to me? Let's find some better cover.
Oh,
Wait a minute. This star is level 28. Looks stuck too. Are they fighting each other?
Meet my lady friend. Watch that turret.
Okay, what? Holy smokes, how did they destroy it? Boy, these enemies are getting really strong. Oh boy. Surround me again. Hyperion guns. I love them. Oh, I love Hyperion guns. They really are the best guns in the game, honestly. Look at this. This pistol, I can attack from so far away, and yet still hit most of my shots. Isn't that fantastic? Oh no, oh no. Run, run, run. Oh, I got stuck again. Okay, well, whatever. I don't care. Where's the door to this place? Oh, there it is. Just as I say that. Heard some people, some bots land outside. Oh well, whatever. If we didn't land in first, so.
Sounds like the pipes are really bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.
Holy smokes, it's level 29. Why am I facing such high level enemies? Yeah. Okay, just one more station. Oh, I think this is the station I hated the most. You know, the first time I played this mission, I came at that station from, like, really the wrong angle. Heck, I was gonna go through the side. Oh, never mind, this is not the one. Yeah, this is not the one. I'm thinking of another mission. Forget which one I'm thinking of. Thank you. Okay, let's see. Probably gotta go this way. Uh-huh. 29 is technically only one level higher than me. Not actually so bad. Maybe it's just because SGT loaders are so much stronger than the regular one. Wait, what the heck? Oh no, 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 no. Holy smokes. You're so strong now. You're just killing my turret. Oh man, that stinks. Oh, hi there. What the heck? I can't see behind all those things. How are you supposed to get in on them? Oh, you actually just did it. Yeah, that probably would have been a better idea. Oh well, whatever. They are dead.
So high, a little force will pop it like a blister. Get back to the pipeline and bring your vehicle. I got an idea.
Are you and your crazy ideas, Mordecai. Let me have a look at that one. What skills am I getting from this one? Sentry and Battlefront. Which is... Well, Sentry is the only one important. Oh, I would lose Sentry though. What? No. Yeah, let me get rid of the other one. my cards? Should be... Oh, here it is. Okay, so where is... Where's the pipeline? Let me just jump over here. Oh, there it is.
You there? Good. Ram the pipe. Bob won't kill you.
Oh, that's right, I can just run them over. What am I doing?
Roadkill!
Yep. Exactly what I think, actually. Roadkill.
I heard that all the way back in Sanctuary! You can get to the stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside, find out where Jack's got the warrior.
Oh, okay. Let's get to the stockade. Guys, what the heck? Oh, what can I even find?
Turret, what would I do without?
Gonna pick me up some ammo along the way. Yeah, it looks like it's here. Here's some more ammo. Okie dokie. Supposed to go? Let me head around this area. Wonder if I can avoid fighting the skags over there if I go this way. Nope, because there's skags over here.
Tuma! Bad guy zero, turret a whole bunch!
And I think I'll pick this up. You need this for an optional mission later.
What a nice day. Just walking out in the sun, talking into my echo recorder, hoping Skags don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them. Oh god! That is exactly what is happening!
Oof, Skags ate a gun? No way to tell which one of the ugly things has it. Just start hunting Skags and hope for the best.
Okay, well anyway, it's not what I'm here for. Alright, let me switch the mission back. Here to finish the story mission. Right?
Every bit of data in the Hyperion network ends up archived here. Mining information, security footage. It all flows to the stockade. Get inside.
Dropping sentry!
Good news, everybody! I stalled the drop on! Hyperion was no match for my secret! Cut you in the face until you die fighting style! When the time comes, we'll fight our way to the vault together!
So what? That must have been shooting me from the side. Past these guys. Okay, so now we gotta fight Jupiter. Oh boy, that robot is so huge. But actually, this boss is a good one to farm too. So... Oh, turn around. Let's switch to my caustic gun.
Tossing them, little lady.
Oh, not Jupiter. My bad. Saturn. Oh. Well, I'm doing so little damage there. Yeah, you could pretty much shoot him here like this with, without having to worry too much. Let's see. If I toss it here, can it fire at him? Oh, yeah. It's hitting him just now. I don't fucking think of it. I wonder if I can spike it. Well, I'm running out of rounds. Let me switch to my sub. Explosive damage. Yeah, I'll take this one. Is it better? Is it better than what I got? 440 damage, 4.8 fire rate. Oh, yeah, it's a lot better. Oh, it's a hive. Also, this rocket launcher is really, really powerful relative to its level. And actually, I'm too low level, but once I level up, I can use it to farm. I can use it to farm him much more easily. I think like 3 shots is enough to take him down. But we gotta finish the mission first before we can farm him. Oops. I know. I needed to be on that thing when it goes up. What am I doing? Oh, well, wait, actually. Yeah, that's alright. I was gonna say I probably need to go back to get some ammo, but who cares? So go ahead. Oh, in fact, there's kind of a lot of ammo up here.
Too. Don't listen, Vault Hunter. He killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
I wonder what Jack
Don't
is saying.
You dare speak about my daughter. Lilith has quite the little mouth on her, doesn't she? And as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over and over, and it just heals right back up. I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, she looks pissed.
Son of a bitch! We're coming, Lil. Just hold on.
I kinda wonder if Jack is telling the truth, to be honest. I'm pretty sure you find out in the pre-sequel, cause, or maybe, well, I think you do, maybe. I don't know if you get to actually play as Jack. Yeah, but I kinda do wanna play the pre-sequel at some point. Holy smokes, what is shooting at me? Just deal too much damage. Oh hey, got lucky. Let's run. Oh boy. If I can snipe them all. Oh, excuse me. I'm getting a little sleepy. Okay, let's try this one more time.
You fellas meet the missus?
Well, that was, that was fast. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I'm pretty sure this thing can be slagged.
All right, what do we got here?
Fire tree. I guess you can't swag it. I was so certain that you could swag it. What? What? No, 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 no. I'm so, so close. So, so close. Oh, just barely. Battlefront. Yeah, I think this is better than what I got. +3 sentry, +2 battlefront. Yep. Slightly better. So let's trash this one. Actually, which was kill this battlefront? This one. That would be nice to have. There's like a loader boss nearby too. I don't want to find that, but I'm sure I will. Maybe I should have leveled up before playing this mission. Kill me through the wall. Oh, heck. I don't normally die this much in a mission. Oh well. Get to it, I guess. I'm gonna have to run all the way back there. All the way back. So let's equip that and trash the other one. Oh, so much better. Okay. I didn't even know this was up here, to be honest. There's two other chests over here. Nope, I prefer Hyperion shotguns. I could probably use this. I need to empty my inventory. Yeah, it's a lot stronger. Wait, why do I have two? Oh, that's right. Heck with this. Okay, that's probably fine. Oh, wait a minute, let me... Oh, that's why. Oh, here it is, okay.
There! Jack sent all the Iridium's mine straight to the Hero's Pass. That must be where the warrior's buried. Get back to Sanctuary. It's time to get ready for the final assault.
Oh, finally we're done with the mission. Where the heck do I turn it in? Do I go back to Sanctuary, I guess? So yeah, let's just run past them. Gunstock. Oh. Yeah, pick that up for when I come to the next mission. Wait, guess I just gotta head back to Sanctuary. Kinda odd that it doesn't have a objective marker. Oops, did I come out over here? Oh yeah, I kinda overshot. Yep. Let's go back to Sanctuary. And turn this mission in already. I'm ready to be done with it.
This ends now! Jack, Lilith, and the Warrior are in Hero's Pass, so that's where we're headed. This is the final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, but they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get back to Claptrap. You'll need him to open the way for you. Brick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose, we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing! For Roland! For Pandora!
Well, that was inspirational. Well, okay, that's it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.